This is what it's like to fall in backwards into the water with scuba gear and a weight belt on. Here we go.